If you want to play online, you need to use your own dumped backups with genuine certification UID and card set ID. And failure to respect this rule might end up in bans from Nintendo online service. Long and short, if you buy this, don't use it to play games online, because it is going to look for those three things: the certificate, the UID, and the card set ID. Because each individual Switch card has all three of those.